Hey everyone, what's going on? This is Ben Boswell here. It's Valentine's Day 2021. It's 1 degrees, feels like negative 20. Got some good snow going here in Kansas. And today we're gonna see if we can do a little snow skiing. As you can see, we've got a few flurries coming down. Winds out of the north, about 15 miles an hour. Let's go get our ski clothes on, wax up the skis, and shred some snow. Be back soon. All right, everybody, I got my trusty Jester hat on, my neck gaiter, my ski coat. I got my boots. Those are always going to be fun to put on for the first time. Got my skis there and my poles. Let's get them on and see what we can get into. See you soon. All right, guys, just about got one boot on. I don't even know if I'll get it latched, but we'll see here. Yeah. Maybe I can do the strap.
Yeah.
Strap maybe. First.
Yeah. So you can see it's gonna go like skiing. There are the poles. Then like there's a hill that he's gonna go down. So, it's finishing the boot.
We're gonna skip those two. I can't get them. I don't think it's gonna matter.
Yeah. It's not like they're gonna fall off either.
Alright. Get this second one on. Maybe. These have been sitting in the garage, so they're a little stiff.
Can I try?
Oh, I don't think I'm getting this one on, guys. Oh, there we go. Oh. There. We'll get these bottom ones again. We'll do the strap. All right. These over a little bit. All right.
Is it on? Maybe you can take the camera down with you, hoping you don't drop it. Oh, and there's like this cool experiment you can do. You make marbles.
Alright, let's get clipped in.
It's going down right now. Ready? My dad was a really good skier when he was a kid. I think he's going down the street or something. Did you fall? Here.
Did you stop it?
No.
Stop it.
All right, guys. That wouldn't go too great, but what can you expect for Kansas skiing and maybe an inch of snow? But I did get a few tracks in. At least I was the first one on the slopes. That always helps. But hopefully we'll get some more snow. And we'll try again here in a little bit. Maybe go to a better hill. Anyway, catch you on the next one.